Hello and welcome back to Ori and the World of Wisps. So, from what I can tell, I don't know this for sure, of course, but I think my problem has been that I have not been. I need to use glide instead of the dash there. I mean, here I can use dash, of course, to get on that, but I think the problem has been that I need to use glide. Oh, crap, I keep getting caught on that. Well, probably should have used glide sooner. Okay. Well, that didn't work out. I just noticed that it saved even though I didn't land. That's cool. I figured I'd have to actually land for it to save. No! I need to do a... What was it again? R. Yeah, I'm doing something wrong. What am I doing? Yeah, okay, I'm just dying though. Maybe I'm supposed to be landing somewhere on the left? Is there, like, maybe somewhere I can land over there, maybe? No, it doesn't look like it. What the? No! Why like that? I'll make it one of these times. Well, did not that time. Whoa, what? You fly that way. There, I healed. Or not healed, but I saved. Now I healed. Now it's time to take you on. Ow. No! Son of a bitch. I was up there too. Wait, what? How did I manage that? No. I don't like this. Nothing I do works. I don't know how to get it at the right angle to actually, you know, get the maximum height. Yeah, that's too late. But seems like if I go at a time that seems like I would make it, then I'm too early. Yeah, I'm too early. Oh, come on. And I may cut out until I get up there again. Thank you. Okay, there we go, guys. I'm back. Let me check really quickly what's in this area. Okay, we got one of these dudes. I want you to go in there. Now we got bubbles going up. Let's see what's over here, though. Ooh, okay, I think I see the strat. Oh, hey, he started out, like, right below me. Oh, hey, that hurt a lot more than I thought it would. Ooh, man. There we go. Oh, I bet I know what's up. This one we knock over there. Ow. Okay, I see what's up. Okay, I died. No, wait. And you we knock over there. Oh, we didn't even need it. It's just to get that. That's cool, I guess. Oh, we could use it for this, I suppose. Ow. Maybe we're supposed to, like, knock it. Yes, activated. What does that do? Oh, okay. That's just a challenge. I don't care. Yes, give me that stuff, though. We need keystones that... Oh, okay. I'm an idiot. I thought those... I was getting actual rewards. I was just getting... Opening a door. Thought what I did actually matter, but no, it's part of the story. Just opened a damn door. Oh, it's right there. It's not far, actually. Oh, hey. Yes, absorb the light. What do you give me? You let me attack underwater? I bet that's what it is. Swim dash. Oh, good. Now I can go through that one area. Oh, yeah. Oh, I bet I know what's up. Push the button. And it opens the thing. Genius. I wonder. Oh, and now I can break these myself. Perfect. By the way, they did a good job of teaching that. Through the mechanics of the game. Now I also know I can use this as an attack on other things. Where'd that fish go? Hey, you. Yeah, you bitch. Actually, should I... I can dash my way through down here now. Ow. That's not how it was supposed to work exactly. Oof. Did that even do anything? No, it did not. How'd I push it through before? Oh, I see. There's little tiny bubbles there that I can pop. Okay, I see. Yes, give me your nutrients. Let me guess, I need to... wait, that's not what it was. Nope. Okay, I thought that might work. Oops. But, what exactly did that do? Ow. Oops. Oh, I didn't do it fast enough. Well, that actually works. No? Thought that might work. Okay. Still not fast enough. Okay. Nope, not fast enough still. Well, I'm not sure what these were supposed to be opening anyway, so... Yay! Didn't mean to hit that, but okay. Wait. There's a section over there that I can't really get through right now. I'm not gonna worry about it too much, though. Wait. I can't believe how peaceful this music is. Oh, wait. I can get something up there if I'm smart about it. What does this get me? Ow. Oh, I bet I need another bubble. No, that didn't quite do it. What's up there exactly? Oh, it's just stuff I might need in the future, but it's not necessary right now. For now, where exactly should I be heading? I can go to the upper left, or I can go down to the bottom right. Nope. Don't you dare. Ow. You thought that could kill me? You were half correct. How do I get up there? No bubbles to push along, so guess I'll just head this way for now. I do technically have bubbles to push along, but... No, I've already handled... Oh wait, no, I can break through there. You! Come here. No? Oh, I thought that looked kind of breakable. Oh, okay, so I can break through, just not from this side, I bet. Okay, so that means I have to go back down to the area I was at before. Only now with the water dash. Oh, what did you get here? They weren't here before, were they? Ow. Oh god, almost forgot. I'll take that damage. Ow. Maybe not that damage. I can't heal, unfortunately. Oh, how'd that not kill me? No! I was there. Where exactly am I at? Not where I want to be. Ow. Oh, I didn't realize I'd kill him. Oh, god damn it. Yeah, you're... Ow. I didn't have a problem with that before, and now suddenly I can't stop getting hit by it. We made it. Looks like I'm guessing I'm gonna have to go to the left to get over there. Oh. I don't know what to do about all that sand. Something's going on up here. Am I at the area? Yeah, I am. Oh, wait. What's been going on here? Something is wrong with Qualloc. No, is Qualloc gonna be the villain? Get corrupted or something? Good. But possibly bad. No! Qualloc! Okay. Oh, what? Wait a minute. That's not good.